This is a fruit press, and I used it to turn pears from this pear tree into pear, also known as pear cider. Come back tomorrow to see how I did it.